I'll do one more. This one is called The Isle of Eternal Despair.